Music videos paint the picture of the moment. They define the culture. They can shock us, thrill us, entertain us. And the best, they can even change us. Tonight, we celebrate the visionaries behind the most influential videos of the year. Here are the nominees for Best Direction.
Best Direction. Dua Lipa, Don't Start Now, directed by Nabil. Harry Styles, Adore You, directed by Dave Myers. Billie Eilish, Zanny, directed by Billie Eilish. Doja Cat, Say So, directed by Hannah Lux Davis. Taylor Swift, The Man, directed by Taylor Swift. The Weeknd, Blinding Lights, directed by Anton Tani.
And the VMA goes to Taylor Swift, The Man.
Guys, this is amazing. This is the very first video that I've ever directed on my own, and I'm so grateful for this. I want to take an opportunity to say thank you to the team who believed in me as a first-time director and made this video with me. Rodrigo Prieto, my DP, my AD, Joe Oz Osborne, my editor, Chancellor Haynes, Ethan Tobin, who designed the sets, Joseph Cassell, who styled everybody, Bill Corso and his amazing team for turning me into a guy, which was very thrilling. I also want to thank Grant Miller at Ingenuity, who did all the visual effects. And there were two women who I've worked with in the past on music videos who were the ones who this time around convinced me that I really was up to the challenge of directing on my own. And those women were my producers on this video, Rebecca Skinner and Jill Harden. So thank you for that. I was told that this was an industry voted award. So I want to say thank you to everyone in the industry who voted for this video. But I also really want to thank the fans because you are the only reason why the industry cares about anything that I do. And everything that you guys have done with Folklore this summer, I'm just so blown away and taken aback by your generosity to me. So thank you for everything. I hope I get to see you soon.